loving eyes, just a whisper of smoke.
Supposed to be together, I know I feel it way down deep in my soul. We're never meant to be apart. I'll keep you here inside of my heart. I always have, always will, always, always, always will. I always have, always will.
Telephone numbers, well, you know, do it for a
holding a portal, say volume of more to watch a wellery on rosa. Il dit demon de tous les jours, et sans vie quelque chose. Il est entré dans mon cœur, une porte immortelle, dès que je remets la cause. Serré pour moi, moi, entre la vie, il m'a dit la joie pour la vie. Elle dit que j'avais besoin, alors je suis en moi, mon cœur.
hamsters you like, home chairs you like, mama bears you like, we'll go mighty well opposed. And though I'm not a great romancer, I know that you found the answer that repels. Anything goes.
Thank you.
I'm being pulled in a new direction. But I think I like it. I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. Through my painful pursuit, somehow birdies took root. All the things I detested, impossibly cute.
Better for than his mark, and you'll bear on mine too. never talked back. I've never slept late. I've never sat down told to stand straight. I've never let go and gone with the flow. I don't even know really why. I've never asked questions or taken a dare. I've never worn clothes that might make people stare. I've never rebelled or stood up and yelled or even just held my head high. And all of the feelings unspoken, all of the truths unsaid, they're all I have left of the life I never led. I've never gone surfing or ran for the crowd, or danced on a table, or laughed much too loud. I've never quite dared to leave myself bared. I've just been too scared I might fall. I've never seen Paris, ever dated, been kissed. I've never quite realized just how much I've missed. And what did I get for hedging each bet? Another regret, and that's all. And all of the wishes unasked for,
I promise you're in it to stay.
tries, but she cries. Back in your heart.
hopefully not more than 30 seconds while everyone gets on stage.
Wait!
By section, plus order is a good thing. That section first for our last piece. Gosh, I should really write this down at one time in my life. But there are so many people that I have to thank, and I'm not going to get everybody's name in. But if you have volunteered for anything this year, whether it was helping out with candlelight or chaperoning Prism, or coming to MPA to hear us perform, or doing the pancake breakfast and making pancakes for 125 people, you are an incredible human, and I could not do my job without you. So thank you so much for being those awesome parents and grandparents and aunts and uncles and brothers and sisters who come and support your chorus member. They did not know the senior song, so I hope that made it more emotional that way. We try to keep that under wraps as much as possible. Y'all can go that way. Our final song, I've been telling the classes all day today that I try to pick music for our spring concert that has some semblance of a theme, and it doesn't always work out that way, but this one kind of revolved around rivers and running, and I don't know how that happened, but it always, the main theme was coming home and feeling like we are at home. And I really hope that these young adults, have found their home or their voice or their place, their comfort in the chorus room at Eau Gallie with me, with another director, with each other. And this last piece, Running Home to You, completely just wraps up that theme, and we really hope that you enjoy it. So our final piece of the show is Running Home to You.
Keep running.